Devine here. Hey friends, Kevin Devine here. Welcome to our afternoon program on behalf of the Jackson County Council on Aging. And thanks to our friend Lori and all the fine folks at the Crouch Senior Center in Jackson. So it's great to see everybody again. So I'm here in my yard. Maybe you're in your yard, your living room, your kitchen. But we got some songs for you. Oops, I have my dog here with me and he wants to dance along. So anyway, I'm going to get my guitar. I'm going to start right up and sing some fall songs, some apple songs, maybe some pumpkin songs. Let me get my dog going here. And if you have any requests, you could send them to me here on Facebook, or you could send them to Lori at the Crouch Senior Center, the Council on Aging. But thanks again, Jackson County, all our friends out there, and other friends who are tuning in too. So let me grab the guitar and we'll start right up. It's a beautiful sunshiny day, so I thought we'd start with a song about the sun. Got the rain mentioned in it, but don't let that scare you away. Whether you got sunshine or you got rain, no, it doesn't matter at all. If you got a song in your heart, my friend, you can rise above it all. When you hear that bluebird sing out her merry song, listen for a little while, and then you can sing along. Whether you got sunshine or you got rain, no, it doesn't matter at all. If you got a song in your heart, my friend, you can rise above it all. You can rise above it all. Well, oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got this wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn grew as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up through the sky. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got this wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. And oh, what a beautiful day. Day. It's a beautiful day for singing, so hello to all the folks in Jackson County and elsewhere who are tuning into our program today. My name is Kevin Devine. Thanks so much for the Council on Aging in Jackson for inviting me here to sing today. So let's do another song. It's not about day, but about night, because I just read in the paper that I guess we're going to have a nice full moon coming up. So we'll do a moon song for fall, now that it's officially fall. A blue moon. You saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, now you knew what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then suddenly appeared before me, the only one my arms would ever hold. Somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. I got another moon song, though. This one's a little bit different. And of course, I've been told by some purists that I don't even play it the right way. That's okay. Don't tell Bill Monroe. The moon of Kentucky keeps on shining. Shine down on the one who waits for me. The moon of Kentucky keep on shining. Shine on, shine on. One that's gonna make me blue. Well, the moon out Kentucky keep on shining. Shine on, shine on, shine on. another moon song in a little bit. But let's get back to some nice sunny day songs, maybe for the fall. How about that? Oh, here's one. It's not Kentucky, it's Tennessee. People remember this one. We'll do some old tunes, some new tunes, and some in-between tunes. I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee waltz when an old friend I happened to see. Introduced him to my darling, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night and the Tennessee waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. With my darling, and like they were playing that beautiful Tennessee waltz. Hey, I noticed on the comments here my old friend Fred's tuning in, so I got a song for him. So anyone who wants to send a request, if I can see him with the new spectacles, we're all set. So this is a song. It's not Tennessee, it's Arkansas. I learned it from my old friend Sleepy the Beef. It's a Hank Ballard song. It says, tore up, yeah, 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 tore up. Tore up, yeah, 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 tore up. Tore up over you and I just can't find my way, yeah. Well, since you've been gone, I'm crying all night long. Since you said bye-bye, well, all I do is cry. Tore up over you and I just can't find my way. Tore up, yeah, 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 tore up. That's an old Hank Ballard song that Sleepy the Beef used to call it, Tore Up. I think he even had an album by the name Tore Up. So I'm gonna just tune up the guitar, and then we'll do another tune like that I know folks. Every time I get to sing with my friends at the Crouch Senior Center in Jackson, this one they like all the time. I believe it's an old Carl Perkins song. Even to a Buddy Holly. You never know. That's the one. There's the suspect. All right. It says one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, get going. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, say, on my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, steal my car, drink my lip from an old fruit jar. Anything that you wanna do, but honey, stay off my shoes. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but stay off my blue suede shoes. Well, one for the money, and two for the show, and three to get ready. Now go, cat, go. Well, don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but stay off of my blue suede shoes. Those blue suede shoes. Hey, I'm gonna move this little bit here, just a little touch, because I got the piano right there, and I'm gonna go over and do a song from that same era, but from a man, I think his real name was Antoine, but they called him Fats. You'll know it. Let's see if I got this working right.
Yeah.
old Fats Domino song, Blueberry Hill. How about, you want another piano song? Sure, this is... A song here. I got a fall one. This one's based on a true story. So for the folks who are maybe growing pumpkins, we're going to get some pumpkins. We're thinking about getting pumpkins. It says, well, I grew me a pumpkin as round as a ball, orange all over and 100 feet tall. I guess it all started in April or May when I planted a seed and it's history today. From the little seed pumpkin grew. Now it's bigger than my house. What'll I do? On the TV newspaper, it borders all fame to see the giant pumpkin and ask me my name. They said it's the biggest the world's ever known. Said it's the first one that I've ever grown. Oh, from the little seed the pumpkin grew. Now it's bigger than my house. What'll I do? I grew me a pumpkin, round as a ball, orange and 1,000 feet tall. I guess it all started in April or May. I planted a seed and it's history today. I think that I'll carve it for Halloween night and light it all up with 10,000 lights. Spit it off brown like a goblin or goon. I'll carve a big smile you can't see from the moon. Carve a big smile you can't see from the moon. Pumpkins aren't the only thing going on right now. How about some apples, too? We'll do an old days apple song, then a new apple song. This old one goes, well, don't sit under the apple tree. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, 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 don't sit under the apple tree. You must be true to me. You're my L-O-V. I just got word from a guy who heard from a guy next door to me. The gal he met just loved the fact and suits you to a T. Oh, don't sit down to the apple tree. Anyone else but me till I come marching home. Well, I'm so afraid those plans you made underneath those moonlit skies will start to fade and you'll start to stray when the stars get in your eyes. Sit down to the apple tree. Anyone else but me. You're my L-O-V. My L-O-V-E. We'll do some more love songs in a second. Let's do the other apple songs. I love apples. I bet you do too. It says, how about them apples up there in the tree? Go pick a home. I'm the boss. Well, how about them apples up there in the tree? Gonna pick a hot box for you and for me. How about them apples, ripe and red and round? They even saw some good ones right there on the ground. I'm gonna make a pie, gonna make a cake. If you really like it, I'll make one for you to take. Well, how about them apples up there in the tree? How about the apples, ripe and red and round? I even saw some good ones right there on the ground. That's the old apple song. So I'm going to send a song out too to my friend James. He might be at work right now, but James always likes to tune in the shows. I see Teresa's tuning in, and who else is tuning in? Oh, Andrew's tuning in, Lori's tuning in, lots of people tuning in. I'll tune them up here. You tune in, I'll tune up. There's a guy who said something about that back in the 60s. Something like that. Almost in tune there, and we're gonna do a new tune and an old tune. How about a love song, as I said? Some people are really crazy about mid-century houses. How about some mid-century tunes? Here's one that's always quite popular. I do two love songs in a row from, let's say mid-century. It says, you gotta give a little, take a little, let your poor heart break a little. That's the glory of, that's the story of love. You gotta laugh a little, cry a little, watch the clouds roll by a little. That's the glory of, that's the story of love. As long as there's the two of us, got the world and all its charms. When the world is through with us, we got each other's arms. You gotta win a little, lose a little, always get those blues a little. That's the glory of, that's a story of love. I always call this my Mills Brothers part of the song. Go, ba la da, ba ba da, ba 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 da, da la la da, da 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 da. You can sing that part. Ba ba da, ba ba, ba 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 da. That's a glory of, story of love. As long as there's the two of us, got the world and all its charms. When the world is through with us, we got each other's arms. You gotta win a little, lose a little, always get those blues a little. That's the glory of, that's the story of love. That's the glory of, that's the story of love. There it is, the story of love. Let me just plug that phone and make sure that we don't run out of power here. We're rolling along now. Hey, I see Meg's watching. Maybe baby Kenny. Lots of people turning in. Let's do a song. This is another love song, mid-century. It says, more than the greatest love the world has known. That is the love I have for you alone, and longer than always is a long, long time. But way beyond forever, you'll be mine. More than you'll ever know, my arms long to hold you, so my heart will be in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing, weeping. Longer than always is a long, long time. But way beyond forever, you'll be mine. Than you'll ever know, my arms long to hold you, so my heart will be in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing. Da 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 more, sleeping no more. This is a song I thought of the other day. Hey, in the old days during election season, you used to hear this song all the time. Maybe Herbert Hoover, one of those people who whose administration was marked with great success. Around that time goes, happy days are here again. The skies are getting clear again. We will sing a song of cheer again. Happy days are here again. All together shout it now. We will tell the world about it now. There's no one here can doubt it now. Happy days are here again. Now all your troubles are gone. They'll be are here again indeed. My name is Kevin Devine. Welcome to our show today. Thanks to the Jackson County Council on Aging and Lori Mead over at the Crouch Senior Center. Thanks so much for inviting me to sing, all the folks in Jackson County and other people tuning in. It's great to have you there. I can see Denise is watching and Teresa and all sorts of folks. So I'm saying hello, Kevin Devine, coming to you. How about another song, a happy song? Well, it's kind of happy in that sentimental way. Says, gonna take the sentimental journey, gonna take that journey home, gonna take a sentimental journey to renew old memories. I got my baggage, I got my reservations, spend each time I could afford, like a child in wild anticipation, I long to hear that all aboard. Seven, that's the time we leave at seven. I'll be waiting up for heaven, counting every mile on railroad track that takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? Gonna take that sentimental journey home. Hey, here's a song that same singer did. Doris Day, I believe, sang that song. Here's one. We'll do the guy version, the gal version, the version for everybody, I suppose. If I knew other versions. And it says, when I was just a little boy, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, the future's not ours to see, hey, sirrah, sirrah. When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty, will I be rich? Here's what she said to me, hey, sirrah, sirrah. Whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Hey, sirrah, sirrah. Hey, sirrah, sirrah. So my dad, he was a big Doris Day fan, of course. So I'll do a song about my old man and some wise thoughts he shared with me. It wasn't about Doris Day, as far as I know. But this is a song about my dad and some of his wisdom. Tune it up again real quick for you, because it's a song about, you can sing along if you'd like, if you know the words. If you don't, that's okay. Just you can kick back and relax and enjoy a nice glass of iced tea. Let me just turn this up here. It's nice to be singing outside. Got some crickets still in the background. I guess they didn't know it's daytime. There we go. So, it's called Spent Some Time with a Bottle of Wine. Spent some time with a bottle of wine. Long as it was flowing, I was feeling fine. Morning came around way too soon. I had rumpled clothes. blues. I was feeling kind of queasy from my head to my toes, wondering how I got in this spinning room. I should have listened to my old man, everything in moderation. Too much of the drink, boy, you're gonna get yourself a regular reputation. I know if there's gonna be another next time, gonna go real easy on a sweet red wine. Maybe I will just stick to beer. As I recollect, I'm pretty sure as heck, a couple of pints of beer never treated me this wrong in years. It's got the Miller Brothers style part of the middle. Everything in moderation. Too much of that drink, boy, you're gonna get yourself a regular reputation. I know if there's gonna be another next time, gonna go real easy on a sweet red wine. Maybe I will just stick to beer. 'Cause as I recollect, and I'm pretty sure as heck, a couple pints of beer never treated me this wrong in years. That's an old song. So thanks to the old man for that and that good piece of wisdom. Stick to one thing there. Hey, that's a song reminds me because of the key. Song from Elvis. Well, wise men say only fools rush in. And I So thanks to all my friends from Jackson County being here and everyone else tuning in too. I see my friend Joe. Hey Joe, we'll do a little blues song for Joe because he's all about the big city blues. We'll do one that that I wrote. It's about packing up and moving on, and then we're going to do another one, old Otis Redding song. But the first one says, so this is for Joe, it says, got some bad news that you need to share. Say you're gonna leave me, but you didn't say when. You say your bags are packed, you're never coming back. I said, what's so bad about that? Well, I heard off the phone at least a time or two. Say you're gonna leave me, but you never do. You say your bags are packed, you're never coming back. I said, so bad about that. Okay, you stay, you go. If you want to leave, I'll even hold the door. Hey, say you're gonna leave me, never do. Bags are packed, never coming back. I said, what's so bad about that? fact you're never coming back. I said, what's so bad about that? Well, sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting in the evening come, watching the tide roll in, just to watch it roll away again. I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away, just sitting on the dock of the bay, you're wasting time. Got nothing to live for. Seems like nothing's gonna come my way. And I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change. Everything remains the same. Can't do it, they tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones, till this loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I roam, just to make this dock my home. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Just a sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Can't do the whistling part, sorry. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. That's the oldest one. That's a good old tune. That's for Joe and all the people tuning in. So, I got a song. This is a couple. We'll do a couple of Broadway tunes, and we'll do some more fall songs coming up. And so thanks again to Lori at Crouch Senior Center in Jackson and the Jackson County Council on Aging. Let's see who else is tuning in. Mary Ann's there, and we got Sherry. Say hello to Shane. And maybe my friend James is watching. I bet Ruby's watching unless she's at school. Anyway, other folks, let's see, I get the piano for this one. This one, my ma got to see the stage version of this one. Well, hello, Dolly, yes, hello, Dolly. So nice to have you back where you belong. You're looking swell, Dolly, I can tell, Dolly. Still growing, you're still growing, you're still going strong. I feel the wind swaying while the band playing one of your favorite songs from way back when. So take a ride, fellas, find her an empty lap, cause Dolly don't ever go away, Dolly don't ever go away, Dolly don't ever go away again. Song that I wrote But this is a little instrumental. This is, I end on that note to give you this one. This one was from 1967, I think, maybe 64. Someone will correct me, I'm sure, in the comments there. But Alex Chilton sang with the box top. Says, give me a ticket to an airplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Many days are gone, I'm coming home. My baby, she wrote me a letter. I don't care how much I gotta spend. Gotta get back to my baby. Lonely days are gone, coming home, my baby. She wrote me a letter. She wrote me a letter saying she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, Mr. Casey, I gotta get back to my baby once more. Anyway, well, I don't care how much I gotta spend. Gotta get back to my baby again. Lonely days are gone, I'm coming home. See, I got to get back to my baby once more. I always like doing that part. I don't care how much I gotta spend. Gotta get back to my baby again. Only days are gone. I'm coming home, my baby. She wrote me a letter. Maybe it was a love letter, and I said to someone, I had promised someone the other day I would do this song for me. I'll see if I can remember some of the verses well. Love me tender, love me true, dreams come true. My darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. My darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. All right, that was another Elvis one, but I'm going to do the old Cole Porter song here, if you don't mind, or what I recall of it. My own take on it. Let me just tune up again. The sun is not being nice to the guitar today. It's a little warm for it. That's okay. Get the strings stretching out there a bit. So if you like today's program, I want to say thanks again to the folks at the Jackson County Council on Aging and Lori at the Crouch Senior Center. So make sure you hit the like button, and then I'm going to send them a copy of the video, and they're going to post that, and make sure you like that so they can have more shows too for the folks in Jackson. So it's always good to see people. Let's see who else is tuning in. Oh, more people all the time. There's so many names I can't read them. I'll need two pairs of glasses to see all those names. Anyway, good to see you all. My name's Kevin Devine. It's a cowboy song by a guy who probably never rode a horse. Maybe not. Maybe he did. Well, oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open spaces that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the whisper of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but ask you please. Well, don't fence me in. Just turn me loose, let me start a mile saddle underneath the western skies. My cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I long to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. Can't stand hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in, just turn me loose, let me start a mile saddle underneath the western skies. All my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I long to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. Can't stand hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in. Don't fence me in. Here we can do an old old Irish song, and if you know it, you can clap along on that part. It's got a nice loud clapping part, or knocking if you got something you want to knock on. Like that, that's an old showbiz trick. Well, I played the wild rover for many years. Spent all my money on whiskey and beer. But now I'm returning with gold and great store. And I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no never. No never, no more. Will I play the wild rover? No never. An alehouse I used to frequent, and I told the landlady my money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom as yours I can get any day. And it's no nay never, no nay never, no more will I play the wild rover. No never, no more. I'll return to my parents, confess what I've done, and hope they'll accept the old prodigal son. I promise I won't go roving away unless a better offer is coming my way. And it's no nay never, no nay never, no more will I play the wild rover. No never, no more. And it's no nay never, no nay never, no more will I play wild rover. No never, no more. Hey, so my friend Shane might be watching, if he's watching. He loves a song about roll like a meatball, but instead of the meatball one today, Shane, we're going to do a song about pizza. How about that? It says, when the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's a boy. When the stars make you drool just like pasta for you, you're in love. When you walk down the street like you're walking and dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see back in Novapoli, that's amore. That was Dean Martin did that tune. Hey, instead of Dean Martin, maybe we should do a song that Frank did. This is a Frank Sinatra tune you might remember. You can sing along if you know it. Says, that's life. I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, but my heart just won't buy it. Didn't think it worth the try. Roll up in a big ball and die. Well, that's life. Some people get their kicks out of stepping on dreams. Didn't even think it was worth a try. But I roll up in a big ball and die. I've been a poet, a pauper, a pawn and a king. And up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. I can't deny it. I've thought of quitting, but my heart just won't buy it. I didn't think it was worth a try. Rolled up in a big ball and died. Like that, Frank. My apologies if I didn't get your words quite correct, but this one I think I remember, and he used to do this tune too. It says, fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars, let me know what springtime's like on Jupiter and Mars. And in other words, please be true. And in other words, I love you. Well, fill my heart with song, let me sing forevermore. You're all that I dreamt of, all I worship and adore. And in other words, please be true. And in other words, I love you. Ba 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 da ba, ba da ba 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 da ba. I love you. I noticed my buddy, friend, colleague in music, my wonderful sister Emily is watching too. So hey, Em. Let's do a song for Em. So she knows all these tunes from shows. This is a Broadway show, big movie, and every time I sing it at the Crouch Senior Center in Jackson, people love this tune. Nice quiet song. I only know two or three quiet songs, so nice to get them out of the way. There's, well, Edelweiss, Edelweiss, every morning you greet me small and white, clean and bright. You look happy to greet me. Blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow. Bless my homeland forever. Oh, blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow. Bloom and grow forever. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, bless my homeland forever. Hey, speaking of bless our homeland forever, there's a song that we could all do. It's always good all year round, any time of year. The old Woody Guthrie song, "This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Islands, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. It's made for everyone. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Islands, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me." Hey, maybe a train song when I think of that one. I'll do a train song on the old other guitar. Get a quick sip of water here. So thanks again, folks, for tuning in. My name's Kevin Devine. Thanks to the Jackson County Council on Aging for inviting me to sing with everyone today, and to Lori at the Crouch Senior Center. Thanks so much. Toast. Nice clean water. Thanks. That's something we have to be thankful for. Great Lakes water. Finest fresh water in the world. Let's keep it that way, right? That sounds pretty good. We'll do a train song. Now, I told some people about this song before. It's got a little bit of rockabilly tune. And it's about Ypsilanti. So people from Southeast Michigan know where that is. People in other places think we're just making that name up. They're like, Ypsilanti. It's actually named after a Greek general from the Greek independence movement, General Ypsilantis. In case you didn't know. But the song is about a ghost, and a train, and an inventor, in a roundabout way, and a guy who could tune his guitar. Shouldn't have left that out in the sun. Anyway, so the inventor was Elijah McCoy in Ypsilanti. He's a black man from, I forget where he originally came from, maybe from Canada. Anyway, but this is in about the 1850s or so. Elijah McCoy invented a steam release valve for locomotives. And so apparently, as the history goes, if I read that correctly, he had the patent on that. And what engineers would say was when they wanted something repaired on the train, they said, "Get me the real McCoy." That's where the expression came from, because McCoy made the best, he'd invented the best steam release engine. I suppose if you're driving a steam engine, you want to make sure you can release the steam if you have to. You don't want to blow your top there. So anyway, here's a song about Depot Town, and it could be about, and I love that train station in downtown Jackson. It's a beautiful old train station. It's about four times larger than the one, but similar in style to the one in Ipsy, as a matter of fact. Goes like this. They don't call it Depot Town for nothing. The fact that is the real in my core. But the train's door I'm through here as often as it did back when I was a boy. But the ghost train, the depot town keeps a-rolling every night back in the olden times. Like Scrooge's ghost of Christmas past, comes out of nowhere, rolls right on past. Old engineer and that brakeman by his side, they tip their hats and then they open that throttle wide. They don't call it depot town for nothing. In fact, that is the real McCoy. But the trains don't run through here as often as they did back when I was a boy. But the ghost train, the depot town, keeps rolling every night in the olden times. Like Scrooge's ghost of Christmas past, comes out of nowhere, rolls right on past. Old engineer and that brakeman by his side tip their hats and they open that throttle wide. The Ghost Train of Depot Town for you. Hey, so that's about that's a Washtenaw County song. How about a Jackson County song? I was out this way the other day. I'd like to say I was working, but I actually took a day off. And I was out fishing in Munith. So if you know where Munith is, then you know where I was fishing in general. I'm not going to reveal my favorite spot. Don't want to give that away. But if you want to go fishing sometime, let me know. I'm going to dedicate to a road traveler, Caleb, my friend. He's from out in Jackson County, and he just got back from a, I think he said, 1,600-mile road trip in one day, 24-hour drive from Texas all the way back to Munith. You got to love Munith if you're going to drive 1,600 miles to get there in one day. So anyway, and Munith is a beautiful area. The way to get to Munith is you go straight north to Hell and make a left, and you'll be there. And for those who aren't familiar with our local geography, Hell is actually in Livingston County. I've heard that said before, but it is there. I was there the other day too. And then you go west from Livingston County into that funny part where it's kind of Washtenaw, Jackson, they all, and then you find Munith. If you're lucky. So here's the song about Munith, Jackson County. It says, I might go back to Munich, only time will tell. Last time that I left there, I told them all to go to hell. That's just where I ended up, right off the Kelly Road. I might go back to Munich before I get too old. Oh, broke a string. Might have to go back to Munich to get the other string. All right, just wait, turn it up. Don't worry, we got time enough to do this before our show's done today at 2 p.m. And we'll end with this one, and then we got to end with our classic that we always end with at the Crouch Senior Center. And all the time when I do programs for seniors, I have a special song to end with. Sorry, I got to tune that one up again too. Been out in the sun too long, and the guitar has too. Someday when I'm famous and rich, I'll have Bubbles, I guess, from Trailer Park Boys can be my guitar tech or something. Remember that episode? No? Okay. So, and he's the guitar tech for Rush. That was pretty much awesome. I might go back to Munich, only time will tell. The last time that I left there, I told them all to go to hell. And that's just where I ended up, right off of Kelly Road. I might go back to Munich before I get too old. I like the folks there well enough, good people all around. They got up in my business and started pushing me around. I know I'm not the brightest, true in the shed, but your family ought to lift you up, not mess with your head. I might go back to Munich, only time will tell. Last time that I left there, I told them I'll go to hell. And that's just where I ended up, right off of Kelly Road. I might go back to Munich before I get too old. I might go west to Eaton Rapids, I might go south to Moran Sea, I might go back to my hearth and my home, and we'll all agree to disagree. Well, I might go back to Munich, only time will tell. Last time that I left there, I told them all to go to hell. And that's just where I ended up, way off of Kelly Road. I might go back to Munich before I get too old. Before I get too old. Well, thanks everyone for singing along today. My name's Kevin Devine. It's great to have so many friends join us. And thanks again to Lori Mead at Crouch Senior Center in Jackson, the Jackson County Department on Aging. We'll sing with you all again real soon, either online or in person as soon as we can. We're going to end with the song we always end with at all the senior programs. And that's a good one to keep in mind. This was a song people love to sing, and thanks again for inviting me to sing. Make sure you hit the like button, and I'm going to send a copy of the video that Lori can put on their page, and make sure you like it on their Facebook page too, so we can do this again soon. Thanks everybody, have a wonderful afternoon. It says God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountain to the prairies to the oceans white with foam. Well, God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, my home sweet home. Thanks everybody, see you again soon.